Hi, this is Nancy from NatureWorks live in her garden. I am so proud to say that this is the second year that I've gotten these delphiniums to come back. My garden is surrounded by flowers. This is a really cool phalacrum, and the phalacrum has yellow flowers. There's all kinds of rudbeckias. There's pots containing salvias and cufias for the hummingbirds. There's bee balm. If you look straight ahead, you can see fig trees in pots set amongst the asparagus. In my raised beds, which I just had rebuilt, we go by the pack and cram method. So here's a bed that has a lot of different stuff in it. It has peppers, and I have a few peppers under baskets because they seem a little bit sad this week. I have tomatoes, our self-sown sunflower, self-sown dill, which usually has some black swallowtails on it. This is garlic, and the garlics are scaping right now. And these are garlics that I left in accidentally last year. This was my garlic bed. And the scapes are these little curlicues that you have to remove in order to keep the garlic happy. If you leave them on, the garlic gets really puny because all the energy goes into the flowers. So removing garlic scapes is what we're doing this week. Speaking of garlic, have I got garlic, huh? Look at all this garlic. There's a huge bed of it. Beyond it are potatoes. Beyond that are winter squashes. There's a Waltham butternut and a Long Island cheese. Beyond that is the row cover is covering baby cucumbers, which were planted about 2 weeks ago. And I'm trying to keep the striped cucumber beetles off of them because they bring in cucumber mosaic virus. There's also my sun gold tomato. If you look back here, you're going to see more self-sown dill, more tomatoes, more peppers. There's self-sown poppies. There's marigolds. There's a tithonia. There's a couple of eggplants. There's these beautiful orange calendulas, which I let go to seed so that they will drop their seed. There's that rumex, the bloody sorrel. There's self-sown arugula. So this is just crazy how many plants are in here. On the other side, we have zowie zinnias. Wow. That tripod is just the beginning of beans coming up. See, there they are at the base of the tripod with borage and sunflowers and dill. Over here is the zucchini that just sprouted, and the wires are in place. I'm going to cover them with row covers today. That row cover is covering my broccoli rabe. Over here, I did let a buttercup in, which probably was a bad idea. We've got parsley. We have escarole. Wow, look at that. We have celeriac, which I just fell in love with last year in Vermont. That's the root that you eat of the celeriac. There's lots of lettuce ready for the picking. Borage and celery and self-sown poppies. Now, when the lettuce is picked, in go the carrots. So when the escarole is picked, in go the beets. So there's always something else to come in. In this bed, I've got carrots in desperate need of weeding. Dahlia tubers that I just planted. Red onions. Welsh onions. Another dahlia. Self-sown sunflowers. A pepper in a pot with chervil going to seed behind it. All kinds of raspberries, including my autumn Britons over here with my asparagus. And look who is hiding under this row cover. Tonight's dinner, my broccoli, which is perfect. Row covers are the bomb. Look, if there's the self-sown arugula. And the yellow flowers are the magic evening primroses, also called poppers, which open at night and close in the morning. They're a true biennial, but they're still open this morning because it's so cloudy. So my garden is basically a part of my yard. This is my courtyard. There's flowers in my courtyard. My garden is quite extensive, probably bigger than most people would have, with a wonderful border around it of mountain mint, yarrow, bee balm, sunflowers, goldenrod, all kinds of comfreys, lovage, for the pollinators and the beneficial insects. Food and flowers belong together. So thank you for taking a little tour of part of my garden with me. I'm going to bring garlicscapes into NatureWorks and give them away on the weekend, so make sure you stop in. I'll see you at NatureWorks at the Garden Center. This is Nancy saying bye-bye.